Ukraine war. Russia's Nobel-winning editor Muratov doused with paint. Russia's Nobel Peace Prize-winning journalist Dmitry Muratov says he has been attacked with a red paint laced with the solvent acetone aboard a train. "My eyes are burning terribly," said the editor of the Novaya Gazeta liberal newspaper, which has halted its operations after warning from Moscow over its Russia-Ukraine war coverage.